Here, hold it with both hands so it sees. Okay, make sure you could look on that. Hey guys, what's up? It's Connor here. We're going to be playing some GTA. If you guys move it over, little Mace. Up. Alright, move it over a little bit more. So, yeah, that's good, Mace. So. Oh, geez, what happened? These guys, I think I exited out or something here. Hold up, Mace.
Okay.
Wait, let's see if we can do something. No, we can't do that. Mace, can you just hold it for cousin Connor?
Yeah.
And at the lot of money that hold it like had showed earlier, hold it right here, Miss. Make sure you keep it steady. Is it steady? Unknown Hispanic male offers to help take away the body for the price of $1,000. And Strada agrees to that. And so they basically take Felipe's body out of the actual restaurant and place it in the back of Felipe's Suburban. And then drive away in Felipe's Suburban and Estrada's truck. They make a pit stop and they like fill up a milk carton.
It'll raise it higher, Mace.
Guys, we're just gonna wrap up that video there because Mason can't hold it still.